stars at bazaars. Often I've had to caress men. Don't be sad, I must add that they meant me no more than chessmen.
What's good, Rents? You are tuned in now to myself, Baklava, in the mix, taking you through for Garage Hour. Keep it locked. Started off the show with one of the first songs that really got me into garage. How Long Has This Been Going On from MJ Cole. Garage Hour, best hour of the week. Keep it locked on Rents. This is a new one from Sammy Byrne. Now, keep it locked.
I wanna dance with you and I'm sophisticated. I need rhythm in your
Last one was from Yemi, and then just before that we had Soundboy Killer from Alex Lee. Gonna play another one from him later in the show.
We'll be right back. some funky shit for y'all.
Last one was a new one for 2020 from Higo. Here goes. I met him the other week. He's a lovely, lovely guy. And yeah, I've played this one a few times now, so pops off every time. As always, I'll be playing you the best of the old and the new, so don't go anywhere. I don't know what it is about Garage Hour, but every time just gets me gassed. Best way to start the week. Best way to start your Monday. Get you through your Monday blues. Right underneath me, we've got Minister, Hot Toddy, keeping it going for you in the mix. I actually haven't played this tune in a while, but I had my first Hot Toddy for the first time the other day. Let me think of this tune. So I'm going to let it play for you now. Keep it locked on Rinse FM, Baklava in the mix.
Make me feel alright. 'Cause of you, I can go all night.
That last one, if you don't know already, is my first release, Control. Came out last October, available on all streaming platforms, so do go check it out. I'm going to sing live for you again a bit later on in the show as well. But now, an absolute belcher of a remix of Pasilda. Keep it locked. Prince FM. Thanks to all who are still tuning in on Garage Hour. This is another tune that got me into garage in my early teens. To Be In Love, Masters At Work remix. This is an emotional one, so get ready. We'll be right back.
misconceptions got you coming on strong, and I know that it won't be long before you ask me, are you okay? Let's search you over me. But I got my plans for tonight. I'm busy getting on by on my own, and I'm feeling lonely. At least I don't got you to hold me back. I'm out on my own, and I'm alright with that. There's no point in lying. I'm so done with trying. And I can't deny that I've got it good. I got it. Yeah. I've got it good.
We're going to end this one with one from MK in his early years, 95, I think this was, Little Bette Midler remix.